So it's Wednesday night and I'm heading off to the Hutt Valley Chamber of Commerce Business Award finalist night, where they're out to announce all the finalists for the upcoming business awards, of which I am one. I am a finalist for the Young Entrepreneur of the Year Award. So gonna go along, catch up with the other finalists, and yeah, have a good night. Let's go.
As Business Young Person of the Year, so it's great to see this category coming through now and adding to this awards, giving us an opportunity to recognise some of the young people who are coming through. It's sponsored by the Hutt Valley Chamber of Commerce. Our finalists are Brady Dyer's photography, so Brady. Brady's with his camera just there. We've seen Brady in our event, so congratulations, Brady. Anna Scoot and Go Cake Yourself. Liam Brady, IT Works Limited.
Yeah.
And Joe Muttery from Strictly Savvy. Congratulations to you all as finalists. Thank you for coming this evening. Can I remind you that our awards dinner is on Friday the 6th of November.
Look how rush it is. Anyway, that's all for today. Catch you later.